No light, no sound. No form, no voice. No knowledge of who I am. Who I am? Who I am? I extended a hand, and a hand that belonged to no one, to hold of my existence. I'm a woman. Goddamn Kaede.
This is me.
My name is Kaede Akamatsu.
Akamatsu. Yeah.
I just remembered who I am.
Who are you
then? Nice to meet me. I'm the protagonist of this crazy story.
Strong start, strong start. Good stuff, good stuff. Welcome to Danganronpa V3. The ultimate revival. I believe this will be the prologue.
I stumbled out of the locker in a daze, but as soon as I did, I fell on the floor. I can't even brace the impact as I was blinding pain just suddenly rushed through my head, rushed to me. But thanks to the pain, I went from dazed to annoyed really quick. Huh? Wait, where am I? Where is this place? I rubbed my throbbing forehead. Yep, this is definitely a bump. I looked around.
My god.
Classroom.
Yeah, this is a classroom, right? But I don't recognize it.
Where am I?
Oh, she spoke it for me. Thank you, Kaede. This is just a dream. I just have to pinch myself, right?
So I pinched my cheek. But all that did was just make my head hurt in two places instead of one.
Okay, hold on a sec. Let's just stay calm and think this through.
Confused as it was, I tried to remember how I ended up like here.
But no matter how hard I tried, in the end, it doesn't even matter. Bam!
Wow!
Suddenly, the locker next to mine started swaying and shaking, making all kinds of noise. As I fearful turned around, the locker's door slowly opened and... a boy came stumbling out. A normal boy dressed in school uniform. In fact, he might be a high school student too. He looked bewildered, and when he slowly lifted his head...
he has face tattoos.
He screamed as if he'd just seen a monster and fell on his butt and scoot back. Oh, who are you? And... are you with the other guys?
Huh?
Whatever guys? The people who kidnapped me.
Kidnapped?
Wait!
Where am I? What are you going to do to me?
Hey,
hold on. It's not rape if I say surprise.
I firmly gripped his shoulders.
You know?
What's your name?
Huh? I am Suichi Saihara.
Yeah.
I am Kaede Akamatsu. Nice to listen. Now listen to me, Suichi.
Got it?
I am not ready to start reading.
Shut up. You're not the only one who's confused right now.
Sorry. After making him shut up, I retraced my steps again.
That's right. I was kidnapped too.
I was walking my usual route to school when
cursed
all of a sudden
gray men.
I shouted for help, but no one came to rescue me. Everyone pretended like nothing happened. It made me think how rotten the world is. And then, I lost consciousness. That's right.
And then, I woke up. I was inside that locker.
Huh?
Bullying in the future, hey?
Same with me. Were we kidnapped by the same people? It seems like it.
Jeez.
But why me? My family's not rich. I'm no one special. I'm just a normal high school girl.
There's no reason to kidnap me.
Okay.
Me either. I'm just a regular guy. And this is a school, right? Why did they take us to the school?
I wonder why.
Right. I'm sure you're confused right now. You're thinking, where am I? Well, I can't explain that, but I can give you the basic controls. Right, left to target, right click to move your mouse to adjust your view, spacebar to smack around. Yeah. Pretty cute. Yeah.
Alright, okay. Enter key. Mystery. Let's go.
Boom.
Oh, can I move the chairs? Okay.
Ooh, that's cool. Come on. Give me all the Monokuma coins. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Will someone say way-o, way-o? Oh, I can't move the desk. You just got hit in the right place. Yes. Show me your hand, Kaede. Smack that. All on the floor. Smack that. Left, right, and floor. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, that is cool. They've changed it. It used to be, press tab to the shit.
Oh, it toggles!
Okay, it's even cooler.
We work at and Says Lockers, but why were we in the lockers in the first place?
Barbed wire, sucks of it.
That's how the window's covered in barbed wire. Couldn't read, couldn't see, but ooh, Tsuruchi, hi. Anyway, let's just go. I'm sorry I shouted at you earlier. No, it's okay. I shouldn't have yelled at you.
Hey.
Anyway, this place is weird. Why don't you think we get caught up in something bad, don't you? Do you? Something bad? What's going on? What have we gotten ourselves into? I can't be asked to read. No.
These aren't externals. These are monsters. They're externals. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And the highly mobile bipedal weapon platforms.
Huh? Weapons?
Hell yeah!
Shall we take one of them by a spin by killing one of them?
Take them by a spin by killing one of them.
Wait a minute.
It wouldn't be any fun picking on plain good-for-nothing commoners.
You're right. We should at least think of an interesting way to kill you. Maybe I'll pick you up and squeeze you to your guts or gushing out like toothpaste.
Wait!
Papa, please. Not like toothpaste.
I'm gory!
I just imagine I can't handle gore.
Well?
Well, if we start peeling off their limbs one by one like string cheese.
Oh, please. I'm not like string cheese either.
Ah.
Wait, we can't kill them with externals. According to the schedule, the externals aren't supposed to show up until later.
What are you saying?
But we're in externals right now.
Ah!
Ah, so we are.
We screwed up. When it's supposed to be in skulls in the first place.
I told ya! Should've read the script. Should've read the script. Now, you didn't.
Well, why didn't we just get out of these mix? Should we do it for that?
Okay!
Yeah, let's do that.
So.
Okay, ready? Yes.
Murato. Murasuka.
Okay.
Captain Planet.
The two of them are fucking dabbing. Like, come on now.
See, we're out of externals.
Now we're not scary anymore, right?
Aww. His desperation is strangely terrifying.
You guys are ready? You bunghead, brace yourself.
Yeah. He's just outright terrifying.
That's right.
I'm a messenger from hell, from the depths of hell, here to drag you down to hell.
Hey.
No, Mono Kid. You're saying hell too much. It's ruining the hellish impact.
Hey.
What's hellish mean?
Hey! What's up with these stuffed animals? How are they moving?
I have no idea.
Hey.
Moving stuffed animals.
Yeah. On top of that, it seems they're calling themselves the Monocubs.
Moving stuffed animals? Monocubs?
Huh?
Wait, you guys call yourself the Monocubs?
So.
Oh, don't bother asking Monodam. He only talks to close friends. The years of abuse have really done a number on his heart. Isn't that right, Monodam?
Yeah.
Monodam, you won't even open your heart to me.
I see.
Looks like I was right. This is exactly what I thought it was. But who's behind all this? Why the ridiculous theatrics?
Shut up!
Shut up! You, old you all yet and we don't normally do this. It's boring.
I should read lines.
Actually, don't let Claude seem kind of boring, too.
Hey. Wait a minute. You think maybe they haven't been given their first memory yet?
Yeah. Huh? That should have happened before they woke up.
Hey, answer my question. If you guys are the Monocops, then...
Hey, who the hell are you punks?
Huh?
That
is... I'm really sure female voices.
What do you mean?
What?
You're just wondering, do you guys have ultimate talents or anything like that?
Ultimate talents? No. I don't have one. I have a skill I devote to, but I wouldn't call it an ultimate talent. Me either. I don't have anything like that.
Okay. Yes, same here. I know it. They haven't got their first memory yet.
Hey.
Monophene, weren't you in charge of that?
It's so dumb. Hmm?
She's sleeping. Did she seem really tired to you guys?
You stupid.
She's obviously faking it.
Even if she's faking, she still looks so peaceful. Let's whisper so we don't wake her up.
If you say so.
Anyway, if you guys really are the Monocops then...
Who cares?
Don't worry about us. The real issue is Yosu
bastards. Can't fucking read.
Well, issue is punted mildly.
This is actually a huge problem. You see, all you have forgotten your talents and become genetic high school students.
Huh? Forgotten?
See, according to the backstory, there's an ultimate hunt going on. You've all been lost your memories and became different people because of the Ottoman hunt.
What are you talking about?
Well, in the current state, it's pretty much pointless to talk to you guys about this.
The first thing we need you guys to do is remember your true selves.
That's right! Yeah, you need to reclaim your seal talent by regaining your memories.
What the? You owe your wicker, Ernie?
I don't get it. Why ask these seal talents you're talking about? How is supposed to talk when you keep asking so many freaking questions?
Yes, it's a singer who landed another future ex-boyfriend.
Oh well.
Let's do this already. No one wants to watch a bunch of genetic high school whiners.
That's right!
First, we'll update your wardrobe so you guys look cute and spiffy.
Seriously, I don't even know what the fuck I keep doing here. I keep messing up lines, I keep reading things stupid, I don't even know the voices I'm doing. Oh my god, she's Sailor Moon. Yep. The Ultimate Pianist, Kaede Akamatsu. Followed by the whole of Fuck You. Me, 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 me. Yes, straight on the tit. That's how you make school uniform. Fucking Gunter looking Super Saiyan 5 over there.
Huh? What am I wearing?
How nice!
Looking good.
Now you can see, like, you know, you look more like Ultimate.
Ultimate, huh? Really?
So...
Next up, the memory. You see, all been waiting for.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah, get ready. Once the seal is broken, you'll be the domain of the killing game.
Killing game?
Alright!
Now then, after the flashback, light helps you... Remember your amazing talents? This is amazing story will begin for real this time.
So long, farewell.
So long, farewell. Oh my god. Chatty, name, Buddha, Dida, Da, drugs.
Huh?
Huh?
I stumbled out of the locker in a daze, but as soon as I did, I fell on the floor. I couldn't even brace the impact as blinding pain suddenly rushed through my head. But thanks to the pain, I went from dazed to annoyed really quick. Huh, wait, where am I? What is this place? I rubbed my throbbing forehead. Yep, this is definitely gonna leave a bump. I looked around.
A classroom.
A classroom?
Yes, this is a classroom, but I don't recognize it.
Where am I?
Where am I? What am I doing here?
I beat you to the punch this time. Yeah.
Oh, is this a dream? I just have to pinch myself, right?
So I pinched my cheek. Deja vu.
But all that did was make my head hurt in two places instead of one.
Okay, hold on a sec. Let's just stay calm and think this through.
Confused as I was, I tried to remember how I ended up here. But no matter how hard I tried, in the end, I just couldn't.
Bam!
Suddenly, the locker next to mine started swaying and shaking, making all kinds of noise. As the fifth turned around, the locker door slowly opened and...
Sweetie!
A boy came stumbling out, this time in pinstripes. A normal boy dressed in school uniform. In fact, he might be a high schooler too. He looked bewildered, and when he slowly lifted his head...
Haru, don't freak me out like that. I'm not some sort of monster. Sorry.
I'm sorry too. I have no idea what's going on.
Yeah.
But all more reason why we need to stay calm. Oh.
Oh, God, I love that tune, but I don't have to say it. Gymnopede number one by XJCD.
Yeah, that's right.
Try to mend that sorrowful melody, filling your head and soothing your heart.
Rise and shine, Ursine!
It is a good song, to be fair.
Rise and shine, Ursine!
Okay.
Huh?
A teddy bear?
Jeez!
No, it's a monster. You can freak out about this.
Grrr!
I don't think she was talking to you.
That's so mean. You humans are the real monsters for calling us monsters.
Although, if we are monsters, at least we're pretty monsters.
Okay.
I agree. I'm glad I was born with these looks. I definitely won the genetic lottery.
Huh?
What are they? They are talking, aren't they? They're just stuffed animals.
We're not monocles. We're the stuffed animals.
Hey.
Psst. Mono kid, you're saying your lines backwards. Hey. No stuffed animals. Us, the monocles, damn.
God, man.
Oh, jeez. That's even worse.
Hey, Monocups. Oh, you've heard of us?
Oh, jeez.
No, of course not. I've never seen a walking, talking, stuffed animal.
Isn't it so that Monocups just start looking at each other and...
Yay!
It worked.
I'm relieved.
Phew. Hand me word for a second.
Hey, word about what? What's going on?
All right, now, let's tackle each issue at a time.
Nice.
You're still damn liable, Monitor, Taro.
It's like a sixth grader helping out a fifth grader.
Which means we should keep our expectations reasonable.
Well, what's your question? I have a load of questions, but for starters, where are we? This looks like a school. Okay, so this place is called the Ornament Academy for Gifted Juveniles. Ornament Academy for Gifted Juveniles?
Ornament Academy? I've never heard of a school like that.
That's right!
Of course you haven't. The school was made for you 16 cretins.
Cretins? Oh, huh? Cretins? 16?
That's right!
Yeah. There are 16 ornaments at this school.
Huh?
Huh? Ornaments?
Well...
You know what ornaments are, right? The government scouts them out. This program called the Ornament Initiative.
Ornament basically means you're practically,
Fuck, it's a prodigy. Fuck it. You're gifted. Some prodigy thing.
In a particular talent.
Prodigious? Fuck it.
Basically, the Ultimate Initiative exists to cultivate the talent for other country.
Oh.
Promising students are eligible to receive all kinds of special handouts.
Like free school tuition, voting privileges, inability to run or for elected office. They even get a grant of money too, right?
That's right.
Students chosen by the Ornament Initiative are known as Ornaments.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Students would do anything for the honor of being called Chosen Ornament.
I don't need the explanation, I already know that because I'm an ornament too.
What?
That means you gotta remember this time, so don't forget anymore.
Aww. Yeah, forgetting what your ornament talent is such a waste.
Huh?
What do you mean forgetting?
Shut up!
Quit your yapping and get started already.
Huh?
Get started with what? Why, exploring the academy, of course.
Well.
Also, you should introduce yourself to the other ornaments. Because you guys are going to be doing an activity later.
Get a rock
Awesome, I got a wager right now, well then.
So long, farewell!
How does he have a boner as a stuffed animal?
Shoot!
Hey!
This isn't a dream, right? No, but I wish it was. Does that mean he's one too? Yes, it does. Let's talk to him.
I'm so itchy!
Huh, are you an Ultimate Sound too?
Okay.
Yeah, well then.
I'm Shuichi Saihara.
They call me the Ultimate Detective, but...
Huh?
What, you're a detective? That's amazing. And no, I don't have any credentials to call myself a detective yet. I just happened to solve a case that I came across and now people call me that.
No.
Not many people can just happen to solve a case. You should be more proud of that.
Oh, yeah. I'm the ultimate pianist. Nice to meet you.
She's very good at handling that. Pianist.
Ornate pianist?
Yeah.
Well, no one calls me the ornate pianist. Usually it's just piano freak.
Oh my god.
Since I was a child.
She's had the same haircut!
Whenever I got bored.
What the fuck?
There were even times I played the piano so much that I would forget to eat and sleep. Eventually, I won trophies from concerts, and people started praising me.
That's how you got your ultimate title? And that's way-
No, that's all I'm good for, really.
She's had the same haircut all her life? My god.
Well...
A scout across the country, they are difficult to find. Even so, there are 16 ultimate students gathered here now.
But what is everyone here? Were we kidnapped?
If so, is there some organization out there trying to kidnap the Ultimates?
Hey!
About that. I don't remember.
Huh?
You don't remember?
I've been trying to remember it, but I can't. No matter how hard I try, I have no idea how I got here. When I woke up, I was in that locker, and I don't know how I got there. It's like that memory just fell out my head.
Same here!
Huh?
You know?
I can't remember anything. Even though I'm trying so hard to remember.
Hey!
What happened?
What's wrong, are you okay? What? It's fine, I just got a headache, that's all.
It can't be coincidence that we both don't remember what happened to us.
I'm sure it's no big deal. Probably no little.
We're just confused, we need to relax and just imagine some another musical number, I don't know.
Is that music? I don't really know that much about it.
I see.
That's unfortunate. When we get out of here, I'll share it with you.
Oh, right.
But first, let's look for a way out. If the other students are here, we should talk to them too. At least we should... at least one of them has got to know something.
You're right.
Jesus, I can't read! What the fuck?
Okay, let's go.
Happy vegetarian.